G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator172. We are back. Some more Orwell. Let's get right back into it. So we're going to her work easy, which is the temp agency, for Molly Schwartz. Parent maintenance, administrative, retail, and service. Here at Molly's profile, get her a new picture. Slightly more attractive. Hey, she's 4.5. She can provide work in all those. Jobs taken, 1,202. Jesus. She's willing to work a lot. At $8 an hour. Wow. Here it is. Yeah, the weather's getting super shitty. Miss Matronova. In your last visit, she's a patient number. That'll be important information. That's her real address. Alrighty then, I'm thinking I'm gonna grab this one because she was working where she shouldn't have been. Previous entry. Ew, gastro. Haha, she's hypervigilant. And she's got amnesia and whatnot. Yeah, because she's got PTSD, because she's ex-military. Duh. Ooh, headlines. Yeah. No new headlines. Yep, we got everything we need, so let's go back to the listener. Let's go this one.
Welcome to Rose and Tech. You're calling outside of our office hours, please.
Hey, little Junebug.
June, it's so great to hear from you.
Alright, let's go to Juliet. Jewelabug. The Jewelabug. Fuck off. It's important information. She may run around as it. Whoops. They're talking too quickly. Stop talking so fast. June, it's so great to hear from you. Yeah, you too. That's why I called. It's about time June and Jewelbug had their annual sisterly chat. Super right. How did you know I was working today? Haha, when aren't you? Haha, sorry, I forgot. For a second, you actually knew me. Don't make sure I'm supposed to go in trouble. I can call back later. Oh no, hang on around the office. It's just a good excuse, you know, to not be at home. I see. I never got where you moved back in the first place. I had to leave my student apartment, you know that. And you know that's a super lame excuse. You earn good money at Rosentech, don't you? You could rent a flat and you just don't want to. You're not going to relent. Nope, sorry, I had a pretty rough start this year. I couldn't really stand being alone at this time. I feel much better now, but Mom, Dad, they're so happy I'm back. Yeah, can't do that. You don't want to disappoint them, do you? Nah, I can't do that to them, not again. And there was finally, Juliet had finally reached the state of emancipation. Hey, I have. No, you haven't. You're letting yourself be hassled by Mom, Dad yet again. Little Jewelbug, extreme nostalgic. Still stay that high. Remember how I made up for you? Yes. So, Mr. Dad called his little Junebug. Has any nickname for me? Alright, so, don't give in to it. Give in to Dad, at least give him a good fight, okay? I will, believe me. Goody. So I figured you should leave you to work then. Yeah, office is empty, but my to-do list is long. Okay, talk from the time. We'll call you again. No, you're not trying to reach me. Ha, just kidding. June? Yep. Thanks for believing me. Aw, look at the sound, so serious. That's what big sister's for, right? Guess so. See you, June. See you around, Jewelbug. The Jewelbug. Knock, knock. Hmm? You've got to ask who's there. Not in the mood for knock knock jokes. Aw, you blew it. Cut the crap. Who are you? So now you can ask. Initiate is the name. Where's initiate? Who's initiate? Do I know you? Oh, it's for Nina. Fucking hell. I suppose it would make sense. Do I know you? I'm someone who knows you better than you know yourself, sweetie. Oh no, singular, right? I don't care how you got my number, just leave me alone. Yeah. Bob, fuck off, Symes. Lol, no, that's not where I'm from. User, block this communication. Oh, no, can't block me and shit out like that, sweetie. Buzz the duck off, fuck. I love that part too. They have an autocorrect in there, it's fucking brilliant. You should listen to me just for the moment, alright? And then I'm all gone, poof. I don't care what you have to say. I really want to be Nina. I know about your little band of troublemakers and I really dig it. The gov needs a kick where the sun don't shine. That's alright with me, sweetie. I fucking hell, I need to be an initiate again. But bombing people, that's plain wrong. Bullshit. How can we think it was one of us? Let's just say I've been watching you all for some time. Dot. The Bonton bombs hit places where you outlaw posse has been to the past. No way you did not hear about that. Even the cops seem to have found out at least something. They knew where to look for the last bomb. So give me a reason to, you know, like put that cool consciousness of mine at ease. I would want to help but not turn you in. How dare you threaten me? You got nothing. Yolanda, be cool. I said I want to help after all, not threaten you. Yolanda. I'ma hack that precious page at the party. Upload a special something. It's gonna be easy with those party guys being lazy bones. Don't care about your shit. Wait. Give me a sec while I get to work. Don't go away. Come on, dude, hack us already. Just a second longer. And boom goes the dynamite. Haha, no huge gaping loophole for you. If I didn't warn him, he would have got through with it, I reckon. Goodbye initiative. Sitting on it for so I'm not okay. Do you know something? It's someone else in thought. This band of misfits, never. Harrison's the only guy I could remotely imagine doing anything like that. It was a bit shy, but damn good at organized stuff. Not capable of being a terrorist, if you ask me. Let's go back to Nina. Nina. It's the government behind the bombings. Wouldn't surprise me if the... he hacked a computer. Haha, we have the insider now. Poor initiate, he just wants to help. Let's go into the trash, requesting grounding a job. She did. She's naughty. Just a phone number. Then everyone has a phone number though, really. Yeah, got those two, so back to desktop. Private and apology offer from Abraham Goldfields. Go to Ibrahim, because we'll need his email. Assist each other in touching each other. Alright, Nina. Private Tate. It's her and her son Michael. Yeah. And squad. There she is, and there's her buddy. That. And that looks like a bitchin' tank. No kidding, it's worthy of in-depth fucking investigation. Yeah. Yeah, it did everything on our computer. Sweet. Harrison's timeline. What's updated? Haha, what you doing here? Get rid of my new thingo. And we're going to stick with this image, because it's important. 1st Combat Engineer Battalion, Company B, Platoon 1246. She's Combat Engineer. Bravery Medal. Dishonorable discharge in 3 months confinement for being AWOL with voluntary return. Haha, she's a convicted felon essentially. Let's look at the memorial. Here it is. Desmond Schwartz. Yep. She hates the govt. Look at the missions. This is where we are. This is our neighbors. This is another neighbor, and this is another neighbor. Mission Kerberos. Probably just peacekeeping. Yeah, let's not do that one. Because I did that one last time. Stabilizations and the flood aid. I'm going this one. You know, changing things up a little bit. She's doing a good job. Although the problem is, I know she's a bomber. That's not updating anytime soon. Oh, she's called Sylve.
Ross. Hey again, Nina. It's Sylve here. How you doing? You feeling better? Yeah, somewhat. Finally after spending the whole last week in bed.
I got a super icon. Do you want? No, thanks. I'm just going to pick him up in an hour or so. That'll be okay. Yeah, of course. I promised to go to the playground with him. That's fine. I'll pick Michael up from the corner at Orchid Drive, wasn't it? Right. Great. Thanks. See you in an hour. See you, Nina. Yeah, we'll play a role later. Can't show the conflicts. I don't know it exists. Hi, Molly. Hey, I've got an update for her. Sweet. Ooh. No new information. Fuck off. Stop telling me there's new information. That's important information, though, because she's supposed to be in bed. Yeah. I'm gonna kill a mother now. Hey, how are you there? Oh please, my name is Ebenezer Scrooge. Why do you call me? Ghost Christmas Past suddenly come to haunt me. Harry, I don't have time for this. There's a problem here. I need your technology. Why does everyone ask me about my problems? Alright, what is it? I just came home. I left my PC switched on this morning and just tried to look something up online and suddenly went all haywire. And my security popped up with like a million warnings of some outside intrusion, so I pulled the plug. So it's like you had to fix the problem then. It's a good, very strange guy earlier. I think he was some kind of hacker. Said you sent me my way and he's hacking my goddamn PC. Jeez, guy's a nuisance. The guy actually broke into my bank account as well. I think he did. Wink, wink, it was actually us. Whoopsies. I was contacted by the guy as well. He was blabbering about something we'd done in the past, claiming he would give our stuff away to the cops, blah, 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 the usual stuff. I told you as well, what did you do? Don't know the fuck off, who did you take me for? Do you think he really has something? I need to be sure, it doesn't have a thing. Even if that guy had something, have you gotten your hands dirty lately? What's the fuss about? The fuzz about? I need to get out of here before the cops are here. What? Get away? Oh, come on. The guy's a fucking fake. Hello? Anyone still there? I want to tattle on her about running away, but I don't. Oh, I think I have to. Extension timeline has data trunks. Guess not. Alright, fine. She's on the run now. Bought her as much time as I could. Yeah, yeah, can't let her escape. Welcome to Rosen Tech. You... Oh, hey, Juliet, thank God you're working right now. I called your mobile, but you couldn't get a hold of you. Can we talk? Nina, I'm all alone here, catching up on work. Is everything okay? Listen, I don't have much time. There is this psycho coming for me. He's been stalking me for days. What? What do you mean, psycho? I can't explain right now. Will you help me? Of course, but how? Do you know somewhere safe that my son and I can lay low for a while? I don't know. Come on, Juliet, you've got to think of something. Please. Okay, okay, I think I know a place. It is in the middle of nowhere. It's the home of... No, wait, don't say it. I think he might be listening. What? How? This guy is a hacker. He's already gone through my computer, and I'm pretty sure he's listening to my calls. He can't even be listening right now. Just don't say anything that will give my location away, okay? Better safe than sorry. Just help me get out of here. Jesus, Nina, a bit late for that now. Now he knows where I work. Sorry, okay? Let's get you out of here. Thank you. Give me a sec. Just gotta pack some stuff. Ooh, boy. A lot of reading. I'm bringing my gun. Whoa, whoa. Are you looking to get yourself killed? Someone is listening to this. They know you're armed and dangerous. Yeah, and if I don't bring protection, I'm going to be dead anyway. Let's have a look at all the achievements. Why are you so small screen? Because you're a resizable window. Boring. Oops, I tapped out for a minute. Fuck, someone's at the door. I'm bringing out the back door. Okay, please be careful. Just hold up. Let me get through here. Everything alright? Damn it, Nina. I managed to scramble out the window and shimmy down the weight. He's the front door. Didn't even notice. Fucking leg is aching. Ooh, you gave me a heart attack. Sit tight. I'll work out how to get you out of town. Juliet, I've got to do something important first. I've got to pick up my son. I can't leave him behind. Where is Oh no, wait, don't say it, just go for it. Thank God it's raining like hell, I can barely see 10 feet in front of you. I can slip away, won't be long, I'm on the move, be safe, I'll stay here. Work out how to get you out, thank you. I'm being nice, I'm letting her get away. I know she's, you know, responsible for blowing shit up, but you know. Nina, who is this guy? Why are you tapping your calls? Really? You can tell me. It's okay. Look, I might have fucked up. I mean, look, you don't need to know who is after me. There's no reason you're not doing anything illegal by helping me. And I want to keep you safe. Sorry, this is getting to me. It's okay, Nina. Wonder if I told him about her going out the back door now, if she'd die or not. Almost there. Alright, I'm here. No sign of that guy. I'll put my phone on hold for a minute. Don't hang up on me. It's okay, I won't. Okay, I've got him. It's the two of us now. Yeah, honey, it's Auntie Juliet on the phone. We need to talk a bit, okay? This is really, really intriguing. Hurry up, some of us have to finish the video. Okay, got it. I think heading to the bus stop now. I don't know what I would have done without you. You're always the best of us. Don't say that. I couldn't keep Thought from going down the drain. It's not your fault. You said it is. She's the evil one. I mean, what? Did you hear from Abraham again? No, not even his favorite student. Come on. There it is. We might actually make it. Get on the bus, darling. Oh, Juliet, we're driving out of Bonton. I'm so happy for the two of you. You recognize it? Hi, don't we see it? It's the only house there. Thanks again. Thank you. Don't mention it. The bus is crazy full, but we got seats in the back. After this, we definitely need a rest. We both do. City board, it's gonna be alright, honey. Wait, what? Is that what's happening? The bus is pulling over. Fuck, there's a roadblock. Why are there checkpoints? Fuck this. Oh man. Town. And Nita dies anyway. Because I missed my chance. Fuck, I really wanted her to live. Should have been on fucking Nino from the start. Damn it! Fucking pissed because I wanted her to survive. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. When we come back to the next one, we'll continue on with the adventure and working out who really is Abraham Goldfields. Goldfells, I mean. Anyway, I've been Vindictator172. This has been Orwell. I hope you've enjoyed. I hope you're still enjoying it anyway. And when we come back, we'll be ever closer to finding out who the unperson is. Have a good one. Bye.